Any sort of loot you have here? Seems like nope. Oh, here is the loot. Ring of illusion, huh? Probably summon some more minions. Got four minions. Let's glitch one more. Mount more, it's glitch. Maximum minion count, huh? Nine minions, right, I have only five. Jeez, you expect a bit glitchy mod. Okay. Back to mid home. Holy crap, what the hell is this? That was easy. To win hell we go. Come on game.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Okay. Source of power, blah blah blah. Or educate. Out. We need to see all for the guys.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Yeah, screw them.
Longcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Speak with Ulfric. He's expecting word from Whiterun.
Soon enough, we will march on Solitude. And on that day, the heroes of Sovngarde will march with us. And the Empire will fall to its knees in fear. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again.
I'm in no need.
Speak with Ulfric. The word, my lord. And Whiterun.
Speak with Ulfric. He's expecting...
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of men?
No. Oh. But neither is every man able to give that order when he must.
Some blue stone clock, huh? I really look at this map.
You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
I haven't been.
You're certain we're ready.
Mortal or Nalstar.
And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls.
Speak
now,
Ulfric. He's expecting word from Whiterun.
Ask me to do it.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes.
Send the word. A new day is dawning. And the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I want you on the front lines. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there.
Many will die by my hand.
Then I commit them to whatever gods they still believe in. Talos be with you.
Battle for Whiterun. Yeah, hell. Can you move, please?
I'm not sure why Talos time trying to take Winterhold from us. But if he wants to throw his men away, I'll gladly accept that gift.
You are supposed to move. Yeah, good boy. Can I actually throw to Whiterun? Let's see. Fully, I won't glitch the game.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true.
Let's see now. What will happen? Or maybe nothing at all. Yeah, nothing at all. Whiterun is still normal. For now. Oh.
Come quietly or taste the Jarl's justice.
Alright.
You tried mercenary work?
My order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Somebody help! Someone do something!
Ha! Think of me!
I'm getting out of here! Fight!
The warriors are dead, huh? So yeah, I better run. But the attack already begun, huh? Open drawbridge. Yeah, skip a little bit of battle. But whatever. Now we can have fun. Just die, jeez. Those Whiterun guards are tough. They sure takes a lot to kill. Nice destruction increase. Wait a minute, they are probably north and north, the rest is cold, that is why I'm not doing that much damage to them. Maybe if I switch to that vault. That was Imperial. Yep. Oh my stupid me. Arrancar, I'm forgetting a lot. That dear lord in Oblivion. Holy crap, this guy is really hurts. And you are mage. Die.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Ooh, that was nice. Holy crap. On that wall. You don't say. Yeah, definitely doing a lot more damage. They're basically spawning here. Oh, he got finished by the arrow. So how the hell did I get up there? Probably this way. For a minute I thought that I'm stuck there again. Like I was once before. Okay. and die. From Sons of Skyrim, yeah. Let's do this. Imperial General, huh? So let's go to the city. What a long fight, jeez. Took me for a lot longer because I am a necromancer. Before that, I was also. Holy crap! I died quick there, that's for sure.
I feel so alive.
Okay, let's continue. Murder everybody. Why don't they kill this boy? The dude. Go, go. Die. Yeah, that ball is the way to go. That ball is definitely the way to go. Glory of the Empire, huh? Fuck your Empire. That guy just don't care about the war. Hey old man. Alert. Strong barricade, huh? So before we arrive there, I need some minions. At least two. That would do. Oh, is it in the water? No problem. Oh, really? Okay, everybody ready? Let's go, Dragon's Reach. Jeez, I'm gonna kill that stupid kid.
It's a little late for that, don't you think?
Stay back, Lord.
I'll be damned if I let this rabble take my sins without raising my own sword.
Hmm.
enough. That's enough. I surrender.
You should be talking to my steward.
You surrender.
I surrender.
You should be talking to my steward.
A few hours to gather my household. And I'll depart. You have my word. Vignar Greymane, your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed? A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin.
Varys.
And what then?
Greymane.
We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's
cauldron. What sustains it? You, of all people, should know that.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Was all this worth it? How many of those corpses?
You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
The faces of men who once called you friend. What about their families?
Enough! Both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
This is not over.
He wasn't even here.
This isn't over. And you, a storm cloak. I thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day.
Sure.
Get over to Vendhelm.
I'm pretty sure I killed more than you.
Of our victory.
I was counting.
Right. Oh, he just came. Duration of Skyrim. He's just going to sit there, huh?
They will sing stories of this day.
What an old cheap bastard.
Do colors seem brighter to you? Everything seems bigger, too. Strange.
Did the mage stay here? I wonder about that. Yeah, let's keep stealing like a little bitch. I didn't level up, right? Nope. So close, he's so far. Okay, probably gonna report to Ulfric would be the better idea. Be temporarily revealed. Or bed to the lair. Just go there. Jeez. You moron. Wrong spell. No, worse. Well then, fuck you. Yeah, I feel so stupid about using the frost pack on North. Like, ooh, they're too tough. They're too tough. Jeez.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good. Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position. One I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now. For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital.
Sure.
Dalos guide you.
How much for the house here?
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Travel safe. If you have any news of grew up here, lot of history in these walls. We're trying to make some more. It's a lucky time to die.
Actually the luckiest town to be in. Cause I really need to sell some loot. Okay, bitch and skeletons are following.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
No glory more, huh?
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
If you're looking to get a drink, oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
My bell. Something that nobody wants.
Thank you for your custom.
Good morning.
See for yourself.